roads across. He had horses, he wrestled them straight to the ground. When he abandoned his favorite companions, no one was left to be found. He was so sad because he was three dads who could not be bothered at all. His love lay lying in wait and in pining for plunging his way through less cold. Scoring on 4th Street, they know there'll be no sleep, no matter how much they slam. The ache in their bones always call them home, at least to the home that they found. Bright-colored balloons can never come too soon for those who seek out the sky. Tie-offs and backtracks will lead you down the path straight to a welcome goodbye. Ralph and his Arthur can't seem to decipher the road that led them both there. Needles and pinpricks will always make them sick, but not enough for them to care.